That felt good.
So it is true.
You
Wait.
killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
She wields the light of Galadriel. We can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
What?
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
He feels so exposed right now.
Assassins.
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
Really, Celebrimbor? You're gonna be that fucking maniacal?
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
Oh, hey. Wait, she sharpened my sword. Cool.
Come, Ranger.
Shelob. Oh, Shelob, I am going to fucking slaughter you. Okay, then.
We must move quickly.
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can a Nazgul defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear the Nazgul. We must hurry.
Yes, we must hurry. What are you doing here?
They are terrified. We need not fight them.
If the Nazgul get my ring from Shelob, all is lost.
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
You need not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own.
Yes, they do. In fact, they wield the original seven. Well, seven of the original. There was like 36 rings.
It shall protect us, but I shall be the one to wield it.
Why am I so slow? You're like four times faster than I am. What? Come back here. Ah!
Hurry!
Get off! Fucking get off the wall, please! PLEASE GET OFF THE WALL! YOU'RE NOT IN A GODDAMN OBSTACLE COURSE! I guess technically you are, but... fuck you.
We are nearly there.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far.
Yeah. Shelob, I'm home! Really? now they're like, oh no, the light. She doesn't have the ring. Oh, she does.
Why?
Sacrifices must be made.
Yes.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
Hopefully.
Destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
Of course we're not going to.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
Her animation is a little bit wonky. Happening. New region unlocked. Cool. Shoot bit hanging bait, fly nest, grog barrels, grog stacks. Yeah. Huh. I can use my summon bodyguard. I've lost the ability to speak. Wait, where is this?
Do you hear that sound?
That is the forest of Carnon. I'm not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
I like Celebrimbor. I like him a lot. Rise to Power, Act 2. Not in that order. Use the new ring to build your army by dominating orcs.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Ah!
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Yes. Where? There he is. Why did he even use Akarn? He didn't need to.
No enemy in Mordor is safe from the power of my ring.
I just need to dominate enough of them.
The ring will give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor.
Ha!
You globs better listen.
They are powerless to resist.
Yes, they are. Aha! 10 archers are mine. Commanding followers. But I don't want to yet.
Let us
fuck
test
it.
Our warriors.
Ah! Oh, oops. Accidentally. And they're shooting at you because I told them to. No! Stop killing him! No! You piece of shit!
Promising start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors. Stronger warriors.
Yes, we do. Mission complete and I leveled. Yay. Skill point gain.
We will also require commanders. Exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this?
Hero sword? Do I have a higher level sword now? No.
It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
Ow! Can I? No. Okay. What is this? Violent nature? The forests of Nurnen.
What creature haunts this forest?
Oh, Kanan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
I see. So if we move in the wrong direction, we get slaughtered. What?